from max input. It's actually outputting a little less energy than it would otherwise. I can barely get any glow out of the thing. But that's it running, man. Running at 620 breaks per second.